नमस्ते सत श्री अकाल गेम शो राधे राधे कामागनी अस्सलाम वालेकुम प्रणाम वेलकम टू माय न्यू यूट्यूब चैनल दीज आर द रिक्वायरमेंट्स व्हिच यू नीड फॉर डूइंग दिस पेंटिंग अबव मेंशन कलर्स आर बी यूज्ड फॉर डूइंग दिस पेंटिंग सो द रफ स्केच इज रेडी दिस इज अ रेफरेंस फोटो फ्रॉम व्हिच आई मेड दिस पेंटिंग All ready to start, so let's get started. So now we are going to start with Russian blue and black. As you can see, the blue color is very dark, so let's mix the both colors, Russian blue and black. For this painting came from the movie Flapper Mode, which in the Bollywood films are used to take every scene. So as we will go up, we will use very darker shades of blue. In the bottom, as you can see, we have used very dark shade of blue, and then in the upper region we have used ultramarine blue, and then in the topmost region we are going to use some very lighter shades of blue. So don't be confused. Here we have done with the half image. Now we are going to do the wheel portion and the movie flapper board. So we are going to use the black color and white color for doing this work. Now I am going to use the white color in between. So let's do this also. So for making this video short, I have done a little bit of skip. Let's give us light blue. So now we are left with the upper part, which is the smoky region. So we apply a dusty white color with a blue smoke like texture to the work. Let's skip to the real part. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and also shower some likes and comments for motivation. Also follow me on my Facebook page and Instagram and also Twitter.
black mix in the reed part.
You can see it is very dark due to the shadow, so we have to use some very dark shade of blue and some black shades to show the shadow. So now leaving that for further, now we skip to the moon flower mode.
The painting is completed and now we will unmask the tape.
Dry
Let it dry for an hour. Thanks for watching. Now stay tuned for more videos. Till then, shower likes and comments and subscribe to my YouTube channel.